Shooting stars never fly for me. My house on Mars kinda hard to see. But you know I'll see you again. You know I'll see you again. Shooting stars never fly for me. My house on Mars kinda hard to see.
Hey seniors, Dr. Cap here with a message especially for the class of 2020.
Hello class of 2020.
Hello Great Valley. I'd like to start off by congratulating the class of 2020.
Congratulations seniors.
Congratulations class of 2020.
Hi Great Valley class of 2020. Congratulations on your graduation.
Hello class of 2020.
Congratulations class of 2020. You did it.
Hey seniors.
I want to congratulate all the seniors at Great Valley High School.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
To the class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congrats, class of 2020.
Hello, class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020. Mrs. Novick here.
Hi, class of 2020.
Class of 2020.
Hi, class of 2020. Mrs. Wesley here.
Hi, class of 2020.
I just want to let you know that I'm so grateful that I've had the opportunity to share your high school journey with you. In the past 4 years, I've watched you grow from shy, uncertain freshmen to our confident senior leaders of the school. You are a very special class comprised of outstanding scholars, competitive athletes, gifted artists and musicians, and kind and caring human beings. I know that you are poised and ready for the next chapter of your lives, and I look forward to hearing about all of your future accomplishments. It's time to go out and show the world what I already know. How amazing you all are. You will be missed, you are loved, and no matter where life takes you, know that you will always be part of the Great Valley family. Congratulations, class of 2020.
I know these aren't the most ideal times to be talking to you, but if there's one class that could get through this, I know that it's yours. You're a very resilient bunch. I'm very proud to be your principal, and I know you're gonna make the best of it. I wish you the best. And I know that moving forward, you guys are going to do very well. You're going to become very successful. And I couldn't tell you, I couldn't be more proud of you guys. And I just wish you the best. Thank you.
I hope everyone is healthy and safe. And please remember, you're deeply missed. Thank you for all your hard work and dedication that has brought you to this point. I know that this was not the way you envisioned how your Great Valley education would end. But knowing this class, you'll turn an unforeseen situation into an incredible story for everyone to learn from and admire. You will always be remembered for your grit in these unprecedented times and your tenacity to overcome adversity to make your best possible self. Thank you for everything you brought to Great Valley, and I look forward to hearing the stories of how you succeeded to make this world a better place. Good luck in all your future endeavors, and please stay in touch.
It might not be the ideal scenario, but you're still giving everybody a reason to smile and to celebrate you, and nothing can change the fact that you did it. You're the class of 2020, and we are all very proud of you.
As you venture out into this world, ask questions, chase your dreams, love with abandon, and never forget your sense of wonder.
I wish we were together celebrating, but I am so proud of your accomplishments. I love and adore each and every one of you from the bottom of my heart, and never forget circle time.
Remember, more is more. Say yes to your tea. Always be gentlemen and gentlewomen of great expectations.
I've been constantly inspired by your passion and humor, your creativity and your empathy. I cannot wait to see the world you're going to build.
Hunter, Avery and I just wanted to say good luck, congratulations, and remember to enjoy the journey. Lots of love to you. Bye.
I am so excited for you as you take this next step and so proud of all you've accomplished to get here. I know that you're going to do great things as you leave the valley. Good luck, and come back and visit.
All year you heard me quote from Shakespeare, so today I'll quote from Harry Potter. It is our choices that show what we truly are, far more than our abilities. So class of 2020, may you always make great choices, may you enjoy the journey, and also may our paths cross again soon. Best of luck.
Congrats on your graduation. One of my favorite quotes is by Ralph Waldo Emerson. He once said, "Nothing great was ever achieved without enthusiasm." I hope that you remember this quote. As you go on to bigger and better things, college, the military, the workforce, or volunteering, always remember to work hard, follow your heart, pursue your dreams, and have fun.
If I had to choose one memory, though, I think it's pretty clear. You are the only class to have completely stolen a lesson from me. In ninth grade, when we were studying Africa, and we tried to recreate the Berlin Conference, and we put you into groups, and sixth period decided to conduct the Berlin Conference, I think via text, over the weekend. Came in on Monday, I tried to start class, and it was explained to me that you had finished the class already. And that's the only time in my career that I felt completely lost as to what to do with a bunch of 14-year-olds for the next 45 minutes. So it's quite an accomplishment on your part. Congratulations, we'll miss you. Come back and visit.
Stay committed to your goals, embrace the challenges you will face, and always give your best. Congratulations and good luck.
Of all the things you're feeling right now, I hope you're taking a long moment to feel really, really proud of yourselves, because you should be. I am very proud of you. Be proud of all of the things you've done throughout your entire schooling. Be proud of the friendships that you've made, and take this moment to celebrate yourselves. Congratulations. I miss you all very dearly, and I can't wait until we can get together and give each other one big long hug. Congratulations.
I miss you all so much. While it's certainly not the end of the senior year that anyone wanted, I sincerely believe that the class of 2020 will be much better prepared to face whatever the future might hold. Congratulations, class of 2020. I wish you all a big, bright, bold, beautiful life, and I can't wait to hear about all your future successes.
I know my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club and have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now.
Ooh, I want the time of my life.
It's worldwide.
Oh, baby. Ooh.
Tender, land of some sass, cause I'ma get loose tonight. She's on fire, she's so hot, I'm no liar. She burned up the spot, look like Mariah. I took another shot, told her drop, 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 drop it like it's hot. Dirty talk, dirty dance. She a freaky girl, and I'm a freaky man. She on the rebound, broke up with an ex, and I'm like Rodman, ready on deck. I told her wanna ride out, and she said yes. We didn't go to church, but I got blessed.
I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my house, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club. Have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now.
Ooh.
Wanna see that thing drop from the back to the front to the top. You know me, I'm off in the cut. Always like a squirrel, looking for a nut. This is a for show, I'm not talking about luck. I'm not talking about love, I'm talking about lust. Now let's get loose, have some fun. Forget about bills in the first of the month. It's my night, your night, our night. Let's turn it up.
I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though.
While I'm sitting here in my home teaching location, I really appreciate being given the chance to say both hello and goodbye to everyone. I miss getting to say hi to all the people passing in the halls, and also occasionally sharing some popcorn and other goodies with everyone. So with that in mind, I'll munch on a little popcorn. Still warm. I'll enjoy at least a piece of a warm chocolate chip cookie. Sorry for talking with my mouth full. And a little bit of an ice pop. And I'll tip my hat, not that I have one on, to the class of 2020. You're having an ending that I don't think that anyone will ever forget. Have a great trip to college or whatever you end up doing next year.
Let's get it now.